Let's come to our next question, question number 4, fill in the blanks to make the fraction equivalent. So this fraction has to be equivalent to a fraction and this one is blank, we have to fill up this blank. So how to do this? You see, here this is numerator, this is denominator, this one numerator, this is denominator. In both the fraction, denominators are given. This is also denominator, this is also denominator. Now, 9, 18. How the 9 can become 18? So, we have to do either multiply or we have to do divide. We cannot do plus or minus. So, 9 can become 18 if 9 is multiplied by 2. 9 into 2 is 18. 9 2's are 18. Same way we have to do 2 2's are 4. Again I am repeating. Since 9 2's are is 18. Same way 2 2's are 4. Next let's do this question. In this question, denominators are given 5, 30. Numerator is not given. This one is not given but this is given. So what we have to do? This 5 has changed to 30. How it has changed? If we multiply 5 with 6, 5 with 6, then we get 30. 5, 6 are 30. Same way, this number into 6 should be 12. So, what will be this number? This should be 2. That's why 2, 6 are, it will be 12. 2, 6 are 12. So, this will be 2. Again, I am repeating. 5, 6 are 30, 2, 6 are 12. So, here answer is 2. And number 1 answer was 4.